So me, Will, and Elodie went round Brighton into some, like, what's the word? They're like stalls that have trash.
What's the word? Antique shops, I guess?
Will asked the antique shop owner, what's the most interesting painting you have in this store? And the shop owner was just like, that one. He was like, yeah? What's so special about it? And the shop owner was like, it's haunted. And the reason why it's considered to be haunted is because fucking ages ago, about 4 or 5 houses that burnt down in the UK all in one night, and they all had that photo. They all had that painting in it. And Will was just like, I'll have that.